Abhishek Kapoor, who recently signed Saif Ali Khan and Amrita Singh's daughter, Sara Ali Khan, opposite Sushant Singh Rajput in his next title, Kedarnath, was in the holy city with Sara for a recce. A few days back, we told you that Sara Ali Khan went out for dinner with Sushant Singh Rajput, Abhishek Kapoor and mom Amrita Singh. On Saturday morning, we stumbled upon a picture of Sara visiting the very famous Kedarnath temple in Uttarakhand along with director Abhishek Kapoor. Recently, the news of Sara Ali Khan starring in Abhishek's Next made headlines as the director confirmed signing the star kid for his Next with Sushant Singh Rajput. However, it's still not confirmed if this will be her Bollywood debut or not. But looking at the speed in which Abhishek Kapoor is going about Kedarnath, it shouldn't come as a surprise if Sara debuts with this film only. Interestingly, Sara is still in the race of starring in Student of the Year 2. The last update on Student of the Year 2 was Disha Patni's return. But nothing was confirmed about Sara's exit from the film, which means that she still might be one of the leading ladies in the film. And who knows, maybe Student of the Year 2 is still her debut, followed by Kedarnath. Talking about Kedarnath, the film will be produced by Ekta Kapoor. Sushant Singh Rajput will be reuniting with Abhishek Kapoor after Kai Poche, which was Sushant's debut film in 2013. 2 days back, when Sushant was asked about working with Sara and Kedarnath, Sushant had said, "We still have to sign the film, so I can't say much about working with Sara." Well, we wonder how Sara went for a recce with director Abhishek Kapoor without signing the film. Any answers to that, Sushant?